Covering Colorado tonight, we start with our windy weather alert. Strong gust helped this brush fire quickly spread near Strasburg this afternoon. It burned an estimated 100 acres along Highway 36 before firefighters were able to get it contained.